Lisa, Maria, are you finished with your test? No talking.
What if it's like a...
Probably somebody just pulled the alarm. It's okay. Let's just wait. Jesse, go ahead and take your seat. Everyone, please remain in your seats. Eyes on me, guys. Wait for my instructions.
I didn't want to put them in lockdown just yet. Calmness is the only defense I have against a room full of panicked fifth graders. I turned and looked at every single one of them in the eyes. You are safe. I've got you. I've got you.
Is it safe?
Yes, it's safe. We're evacuating everybody now.
Come on, guys, it's all right. We can go out now. Quietly, please, everybody get in your lines. Leave your things behind.
Thank you. You don't have to finish.
Not today.
We'll try again next week.
Oh my gosh, this is so cool.
I know, right?
Wow, it's like we got out early.
That was different.
I know, I was a little bit scared, but not really.
My kids behaved wonderfully. They followed me out calmly. We stood outside for 30 minutes while fire trucks and police cars came and responders checked our building. Today turned into a successful drill. Everyone was safe. I was waiting to hear gunshots. I was waiting to hide my kids. I was waiting for the shots. I stood in front of those kids and waited to die for them. I stood in front of your kids and waited to die for them.